Did one of your staff members tip off the media that a raid would be occurring at the headquarters of the Australian Workers' Union?
Sorry, just hearing the word union does that to me. Let me just say that these are very, very serious allegations you are making, and I look forward to seeing you eat your words before the day is out. This is embarrassing. I'd love to read a statement, if I may. It has come to my attention that one of my staffers did in fact do the thing that you've alleged. They have resigned, which means I had to write this statement by myself, and I think that deserves some credit.
So you're admitting that you lied to this committee just a few minutes ago?
I did not lie. I simply said something that was false. Five times.
Why did it take so long for you to become aware that a member of your staff had tipped off the media?
As I have stated previously, I was in a sensory deprivation tank at the time, wearing a sleeping mask and using noise-cancelling headphones.
When did you become aware of the BuzzFeed article with these tip-off allegations?
I became aware of the BuzzFeed article while doing a quiz on that website. And I just want to state once again that although the result of the quiz was that I would be in Slytherin, I maintain that I would in fact be in Gryffindor, and the laptop responsible for that error has also resigned.
Have you spoken to your staff member since they resigned?
We're making every attempt to get in contact with him. I would just like to table this poke I sent him on Facebook. I should also add that he is with Vodafone, so...
Did anything surprise you about the media being at a raid before the police were?
What I found surprising watching the news that day, Senator, is that a newsreader as revered as Ann Sanders is relegated to presenting the afternoon edition when we all know that her natural home is prime time.
Why don't you resign?
I think it's entirely inappropriate for me to resign at this point in time. I have not lied, I have not misled the Senate, and I'm also only one stamp away from a free small coffee at the Parliament House Cafe. I mean, what would you do?
Do you regret what has happened?
No one who works for the Coalition should ever leak to anyone in the media.
Not even News Corp?
I retract that statement.